Hi, Jack Martin. I'm inside of JG&M Expo. They've graciously given me permission to shoot all of this beads and stuff, so I'll start right away. Well, of course, we have tables and tables of beads, and it's all mostly wholesale, so I'm going to pan slow here so one can see all the products that they do have. So this is, the expo is down off behind the Holodome, but they also have the main store at the corner of I-10 and 22nd Street. You want color? They've got it. Also, copal amber fossilized. So, a lot of larger pieces of amber, and probably some insects are in these pieces. A lot of African beads, of course. Packets of beads to be strung. 12 for 18, minimum purchase $20. This is what I like, these brilliant shiny metal objects. Plenty of them too. Druzy. Well, from the inside of JG&M Expo, this is Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. Come on down to the Mineral Show. Well, down here at JG&M, there's also, that's right, big, larger specimens. Rough crystal, $5 a pound. So, there's all sorts. Muscovites, pyrites, fluorites. Yes. All down here at JG&M. We especially thank them. Oh, here's some blue. How much cutting can we get out of that? So these are the larger specimens here at JG&M, and we appreciate them letting us take these photos. I gotta tell you, there's a lot of beads here. That's right. All kinds, shapes, sizes, precious, semi-precious, glass, hand-carved, ceramics, yes, drilled stone, millions of dollars and millions of hours. Look at all these strands. Well, KRAZ-TV appreciates JG&M Expo for allowing us to film. So as I go out, I want to say thank you, JG&M. Keep watching and support all of our Tucson Mineral Shows. There's a lot of promoters here. And this is our parting shot. Goodbye.
Here is granite candles.
Yes.
And we have various sizes where you can use in-house, larger ones for the patio. We have cutting boards.
Yeah.
Cutting boards.
But the candles are underneath here? I mean, you drill a hole and then the wick comes up through there?
The way we make these.
Wow.
We have a platform.
Yeah.
And there's the reservoir.
Yeah.
It's glued, and then we put up stones so that it'll be more stable.
You know what? I've never seen one of these. You're the only one that has them. These are unique.
Well, thank you.
Yes.
And here we have a cutting board. You know, there. You know, got a little displays. And here we have a little platform. You can smell the rose.
Oh, the aromatherapy, yeah. It heats it.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I'm sure happy I stopped in here.
Thank you. This is a special order.
Yes.
There's a lady that's coming. Her name is Blanca. She has a cake decorating company.
Oh.
So she wants to display her cake.
Oh,
on
for
here.
Cakes. Yeah.
So
that's a good idea.
She's going to bring her supervisor. But we got other cutting boards and we do special orders. Here's one more special order.
Okay.
We do coffee tables.
All the little tables.
The table itself. The people that own this, they have the glass on there, and we put them a granite top.
Yeah.
And we go out and bid the granite here locally.
Yeah.
And then we try to be creative.
Well, I think you're very creative, and I sure am lucky to have gotten to see this.
Well, hey, I'm glad to be part of your production.
Thank you very much. And folks, come down to the Mineral Show. These bead vendors are down at the north end of the Holodome Road. What's the name of that road over there?
Randolph.
Randolph.
Pennsylvania.
And Pennsylvania.
And we got the Bead Carnival.
It's at the Bead Carnival.
And the address is 3301 Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania. All right, folks. Thanks for watching KRAZ, and be sure to solicit and come to these vendors. I do. I like them very much. And I'm going to show this gentleman here on KRAZ TV. Goodbye. Well, I'm standing in front of a bead carnival. That's right, down here at Randolph and 31st. We've shown you some of the stuff here, and we'll see if we'll shoot some more beads.
Just thank you. Make it look appealing so you want to buy it.
Thank you, Mr. Trujillo.
All right, Reed.
I'll come down.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You'll be on tonight.
Uh-oh.
Goes taking more people to more places for the Mineral Show. Doc Martin in front of River Park Inn. We're gonna go check out and see what they got. Guy went by here with one beautiful set of boots. These are exceedingly optically pure points here in this booth at River Park. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ TV here at Gems. They're minerals from India, and they're in Mumbai. And there's the owner. Hi.
Hi.
He gave us permission, so we're going to film in here. And I thank him very much. Plenty of balls. Different colors. Ooh, heavy. All natural stone. Sizes, shapes. And of course they have some polished and finished points, skulls, and more rocks in the form of crystals or eggs. Thank you. I'll be right back as we show you more of this J Gems. Well, inside of J Gems, we're going through, since he gave us permission to film here, a lot of beautiful things. A lot of things for wholesale. All of this mostly is wholesale. So, yes, it's in bulk, but you only get it when you come to Tucson. So, like he said, it was 20,000 miles over here. And he brought all these rocks with him. Om Gam Ganapataya Namaha. He's assisting people. Om Ganapataya Namaha. Well, we're out of here, and he's helping people. But thank you for coming to and visiting J Gems. Goodbye, and I'll show him as a feature. Inside River Park, so I'm not going to ask permission to shoot anybody's face or anything, so I'm just going to pass through here as we go through more and more dealers showing gorgeous things. Oh, here's a place that has mandalas. Very beautiful. He also has glass pipes and singing bowls and turquoise lockets. Plenty of places to eat here too. All done clean in stainless steel. Well, here's a little poster for the Munich show. 30 October through 1 November 2015. A precious stone. Well, Doc Martin here for KRAZ TV again. I just drank some VitaJoule, some water that has been infused with the energy from crystals into this water. And I gotta tell you, I like it. I take silver myself. Well, I stopped in going through the other side to see if the guy from Africa was here, but I saw this great display. And so it's amber gems, rhodochrosite by Carlos Oddi, Patagonia minerals, yes, JAA silver gems, Kies Baba, and HR marbleite, enchanted designs, and Kasnar gems. Lindro designs and stones, crystal skull master from Brazil. Well, this is Stephen Bookbinder. Boy, has he got the large crystals. Look at the size. This is on a pallet. The size of these are gigantic. They're nearly 6 foot tall. One solid crystal, folks. You'll never see this anywhere else. Tucson, Arizona, and Bookbinders. Well, this sure looks like a matched pair, don't it? That one and that one.
Yeah.
From deep inside the cavern of amethyst. That's right. It's Doc Martin going through the shows here. I'll see you in a little bit. This is 2015 Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows. Minerales Cristales, Machu Picchu, Peru. Wow. Seems like everything in these crates is from the original, so these are twins, or cut from the same stone, just cut in half, geode. Petrified wood bamboo shape. Look at this, folks. Amazing. Never have I seen that. That is petrified bamboo. Well, here at Khalid, Moroccan, you can get even a set of stone dinnerware, dishware, plates, bowls, saucers, cups, everything, all carved from stone, sandstone, fossils, lapis, you name it, they've got it. Down here at the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show.
You got a whole bunch of stuff here.
You got a whole bunch of stuff here. Metal Minerals, the Metaphysical Superstore. I guess this is it. Wands, massage tools, energy generators, spheres, mango quartz. Oh, everything. Cages, obelisks, and chakra jewelry. Well, some gorgeous smoky quartz. And it's from?
Brazil.
Gomes, Pedros, do Brasil. And this is our parting shot. When it's that big to be moved by forklift, you know it's a giant. Isn't nature great?